For those of you that are a bit unfamiliar, June 19th marks a pretty significant change in American history. Today is the 155th anniversary of freedom of the last black slaves in America. Now, slavery in terms of being black in America is definitely a convoluted topic, considering the many, many years of suffering, violence, and segregation to follow. Even so, I felt the need to show my respect how I know best, so join me today as I paint in quarantine. I was kind of in the mood to do a modern take on well-known art. There's absolutely no significant reason why I chose this painting, but I do like Girl with a Pearl Earring and I like her posture, so we're just gonna go with it. I decided to revamp her look and I picked Ari Lennox as my inspo.
She's an absolute queen. Voice of an angel.
Minor caveat, I've been at uni for the past 4 years and haven't had many opportunities to keep up with my art. It is pretty clear that my skill and technique is not the best. However, I love a challenge and I'm going to try to push myself out of my comfort zone a bit, so bear with me throughout this. Coming from a West African family, there was no doubt that I'd incorporate details of our culture into this. I dug into my mom's closet and found this beautiful bundle of fabrics. So this is a better look at the piece I selected. I need to remember not to wipe my paintbrush on this fabric, otherwise my mother will kill me. This is a dangerous game I'm playing. An African print headscarf is a typical accessory found in any Ghanaian woman's wardrobe. She'll definitely look refined and elegant. This is my attempt to translate that on canvas.
That's funky, I love that. Okay, time to do the texture. What do you think?
Painting brings calmness to my mind, and I'm so glad that I've decided to start up again. As I do this, I contemplate the past. I think about the present, and truthfully, I worry for our future. We are not in the best of times right now, but I find comfort in my friends, family, and community. With each stroke of red paint, I think of all of those that have been affected by any form of injustice. I think of pain and constant hardship. I wonder how long it will take to be respected. For those that have passed, I remember them and I revere them. This is the finished painting and I'm actually really glad with how it turned out. I hope you're all doing well and staying safe during this time. Also, mom and dad, if you're watching, hey.